Now, this is Grant Kuka from Predatory Lending Network talking to you. Now, we're here with the Venture Brothers, talking to them about some of their adventures throughout the galaxy. Now, sir, I understand that you like to hunt certain beings throughout the galaxy. Now, what are some of the favorite things you like to hunt throughout the galaxy?
Actually, I like hunting the Venture Brothers. They're the ones I hunt.
Yeah.
I'm just a henchman who tries to get, well, Rock Samson gets in the way, but I like to skewer them, for one, because God knows what they do to my money.
Now, you mentioned that you're a henchman. Now, how can you work your way up the corporate ladder and, you know, become the boss? Is that something you're eventually aspiring to do?
No, man. I'm a hench for life. And, well, there's some casualties, like my buddy over here.
Okay. Now, who was this?
He was henchman 24. And, unfortunately, he's, well, part of him is with us.
Well, I'm typically a big collector of heads, too. Do you have any particular polishing techniques? Because I tend to use like a buffing wheel, like a little fur brush. Do you have any particular favorite ways for your taxidermy of your skulls?
I like using Polydent because it doesn't corrode the bones. And afterwards, you can use them as a cookie jar.
Ooh, nice head cookie jar. I usually use them for just normal wall hangings, but I guess that's a good way to do it. So is there any favorite places that you like to work and hunt folks throughout the galaxy?
You know, right now it's really hard because everyone's occupying Wall Street and they're all hiding in their little cubby holes, but that makes it easier for us to sneak in the buildings.
Well, I've been in the Occupy Wall Street movement and they tend to sleep in a lot of tents, so I think they're an easy place to get into.
Yeah, I can infiltrate Occupy Wall Street, and when the corporate people are thinking they're sleeping, I can just sneak in the buildings and get me a fresh new banker.
So in closing, is there any last minute things you'd like to say to the viewers throughout the galaxy?
Hench for life!
Hench for life. So in closing, this is Grant Kuka from the Predatory Lending Network talking to you. I gotta get